Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for clicking into my video. So in today's video, Miss Ariana Grande, one of my favorite artists of all time, released her deluxe version of her album Position on Friday, the 19th of February. Today is Monday, the 22nd of February, and the current time is 9:55 a.m. in the morning. I was meant to react to this album on Friday, but I couldn't because of work and other things, so I got pretty busy. So today I decided enough is enough. It's time to react to this album. So Miss Ariana Grande, she released 4 extra songs, if you're not including 34 plus 35 remix that she did with Doja Cat and Megan Thee Stallion. And we are going to be reacting to those 4 songs because I've listened to the other songs when she released a new album and I was not able to react to it on time. So before we get into this video, I just want to say a massive thank you to every single person that has subscribed to my YouTube channel. I have 40 subscribers at the moment and I'm internally grateful. And obviously, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please click on the link right now and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Please like this video, comment down below your opinion and your thoughts, what kind of videos you want me to be doing, and I greatly appreciate it. So without further ado, let's get into this video. Hey guys, the first song I'm going to be reacting to is called Someone Like You. It's an interlude. Let's go. Okay. I've never listened to these songs, by the way. Okay. I like the instrument in the background. The thing I like about Ariana Grande is a vocal, girl. Oh, okay. I was not expecting the beat to drop. Girl! Okay. Yes, baby girl. You guys, I am in love with that song. It's such a short song, obviously that's why it's called an interlude. So the vocals was powerful, the beat, oh my gosh, the beat was incredible. I wasn't expecting her to drop that beat that hard. And obviously she was saying that she wants someone like, you know, like you, that she's been wanting this person for a long time, which is very, very, very sweet and very touching. So before we get into the next song, I'm going to put a mark to this song because I love it. The next song is called Test Drive. Let's go. Control. So you guys, I am not feeling this song, unfortunately. On my initial listening, I don't particularly like this song. It's a cute bop, I guess. It was like making my head move, but it was not like making my whole body move. I was not screaming like I usually do with Ariana Grande's song. So this song, Test Drive, I'm not going to put a mark on it, unfortunately. So let's get to the next song. The next song is called Worst Behavior. Let's go. I like this song. Ooh, that vocal at the end. Yes, queen. Oh, Ariana Grande. Ariana Grande. Oh my god, you guys, I love that song so much. I'm gonna put a mark on it at the moment. Oh, it's one of my favorite songs on this album for sure. I have no idea what she was singing about, because she was kind of, mumbling in a little bit, and I feel like the background beats kind of overpowered the voice a little bit, so I'm not entirely sure what she was singing about, but I just like the beat, the whole song, the vocals, everything was perfection. Okay, you guys, the last song is called Main Thing. Let's go. Come on, Ariana Grande, I want this song to be really good, powerful as well. Experience, you guys, like the way that beat dropped. Woo, girl. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. Okay. I think this is probably my favorite song on this. Between those five songs. Soul. guys, that song, Main Thing, is my favorite song out of the 5 songs that she released on this album. Love that song. So the songs that I've liked on this album is Someone Like You, the interlude, Wonderful, Words, Behavior, and Main Thing. With that being said, before I wrap up, I'm just going to give a quick shout out to my Depop account. So basically, you guys, I have 2 Depop accounts where I sell fashion at affordable prices. On one of my main accounts, I offer free delivery, free UK national delivery on all items. And in my other account, you have to spend more than one thing to be able to be entitled to free delivery. Unfortunately, I do not ship internationally, but obviously in the future, I would really think about it and implement that so that you guys can shop from anywhere in the world. And I'm gonna leave the links to my Depop down below. So please shop from there, because that would greatly help my channel to grow. And I offer fast delivery as well, and I ship within 24 hours. It's gonna be all for today. Thank you so much for the love and support. Thank you so much for the 40 subscribers. And with that being said, thank you so much, and I hope you guys have a lovely day or night. Bye.